Not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh, thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while.
Yeah.
I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi. Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice. This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. Storm, temple. It all feels connected somehow. Let me see. Yeah, it used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice. Remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with a force, with that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Nice job. Anywhere to tie the window's rope off? Then I guess the crystal's gotta be in place first. That crystal magnifies heat from the light outside. You just need to get it in the right position, then open the window across from the waterfall. There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. Feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kind of like you. Let me see. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Getting stronger. Let's hurry. Surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. How did they find us here?
did you last see him?
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
Thank you.
it. I can see it shining. Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
Speedy, don't come any closer. Speedy!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Having a good time, BD?
Choose your crystal. It chooses you.
Magic, BD. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they've spotted me. Thank you. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Located a hostile. Bash him. Someone else take him down. I hit him. Why did I do that?
Buddy.
Lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet. Don't let them forget that.
He can't beat all of us. I'm after him. Get around him.
that. After him!
They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
See her. We've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
I need help.
Catch him!
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you. You're a nice reminder of where we've been.